Gotham Knights. Sorry, I am playing Gotham Knights. If you are watching this, I hope you have subscribed the channel. Yeah, we'll go back to Belfry. We'll carry the 7 heals. Then we'll go for
I added new intel to the board.
I'm live on location at a sighting of a strange creature is plaguing Gotham. Police urging citizens to remain indoors until they've identified. Wait, what's that? It seems to be gone now. Back to our report.
Okay, so this is the last one. We are currently at level 28. I don't think one ability point can get me anything. Okay, I need this suit. Great. Counter resistance. And
reports of screeching sounds and strange lights have many Gothamites asking.
Yeah, if you are hearing another sound that is on the fan, I cannot switch off the fan or it is too hot. So, Gotham Cemetery is this village. So we first travel to this point, and then go to Gotham Cemetery from there. Bit dust to be seen. We all know. Entrance.
Leave it to the League to pick a place creepier than Arkham. Steady. Even I wouldn't survive that jump. So how do I get across?
Don't do anything stupid.
Oh. Sure, Belfry. That penny could really do some damage. Hopefully it fell on a ninja.
Thank you.
Dodge this.
tell me I have to fight another back motherfucker. Talia is so coward. Cowardest of all. I did not think this cowardice motherfucker type of shit will be coward.
Yeah.
Don't you guys ever learn?
Come on, Talia, I have to hear the fucking pussy out there about your bitch, motherfucker. I'll make you a whore, Talia, motherfucker.
I'll be happy when I see Sky again. Lazarus pit all this way.
Yeah, I'm gonna stir a pussy in Lazarus pit and then fuck her throughout the world.
Yes. You want some more of this?
Ziggy!
Thank you. even use those things.
Yeah, is your pussy not strong enough to burn my dick? I think Talia's pussy was not made by Lazarus Pit. Pussy was made by my gong!
For more than just saving people from the brink of death. It has many purposes. In fact, a Lazarus pit can make a mind more malleable, more pliable to suggestion.
Oh, do tell me more about the wonders of the Lazarus pits.
Sometimes it's about more than your army. Sometimes it's about having the right general. Leading it.
What? I wasn't good enough for you? That hurts.
You, like your precious Batman, were never able to save Gotham. I finally solved that problem.
Thank you.
Mother's mind was broken by repeated exposures to the Lazarus Pit. Unlike my father, I used that exposure to free Bruce's mind from his ridiculous oath. And you, you're right where we need you. Bruce's last test. Then we lead our new league into glory, remaking the world. Defeat this pretender. Take back the city that is your birthright.
Bruce.
Yeah.
But you died again, Jason! She said she killed you! She tried. But I'm still here. You're not real! Bruce, stop me from killing. Don't you remember?
No! Don't lie!
It's the truth. I'm Jason. I'm alive! And I need you to come back. Talia win! You can fight this!
But you died again, Jason! She said she killed you!
She tried. I'm still here. Bruce, stop me from killing! Don't you remember?
No! Don't lie!
It's the truth. I'm Jason. I'm alive! And I need you to come back.
Should have left you in the grave.
Second time. Same game. like this game is over.
For his sake, Talia, I'm not gonna kill you. But this is gonna hurt you a lot more than it will me.
Focused on hunting me down, you missed your own determined pursuer.
Oh no. The fault is with you, Talia Al Ghul. Your abomination led us here. And now you and it will die.
You will never bring death to an Al Ghul.
need to. We stabbed, right? That's not my apple. Because I went to eat that item. Being stabbed.
You grew without me. Become your own heroes. The knights that Gotham really needed. Together, you're stronger than the Batman ever could be. I'm so proud of all of you.
That's Batman.
And I'm sorry. What are you doing? You might want to run.
I think Gotham Knights ended like that.
The Lazarus Pit is gone. Blasted to bits. With the pit destroyed, the Court of Owls has gone to ground. Mostly. It's only a matter of time till they show up again.
Talia is still alive. That court, right?
Talia got the hell out of Dodge. Laying low somewhere to plan her next move. Of course, she left a few of her league puppets behind to keep an eye on us. Or keep us busy. Both, probably. We checked the Batwing, or what's left of it. He's dead. Gotham needs me. The court will try to cover this up, like they do everything else. But they're not the only ones watching. Exposing Jacob Kane was just the beginning. The Court of Owls has terrorized this city for centuries. And they're not about to stop. But the days of no one talks about them are finished. I will find every last one of them. And bring their crimes to light. People of Gotham, you deserve to live without fear. I swear to you, I will not stop fighting until you can.
not live further. So does our video. If you like the video, please subscribe. Thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more. Don't forget to subscribe. Okay, so bye guys. See you again with a video of a new game or the one One Piece Odyssey that I left undone. Back with that. So that's it. Bye bye.